get the complete runaround by the Defense Department to be referred to an agency that's supposed to have the documents, and they don't have the documents, is something I've just never experienced.
I think the Department of Defense is acting like there's a cover-up, even if in fact there is no cover-up.